I saw this recipe for a burger, which seemed so interesting to me, but you put mustard, salt, and pepper onto both sides of the patty before grilling it, and then you basically cook it like a normal burger and then put a piece of cheese on and put it into a bun. I would have never thought to ever marinate my burger with mustard, but this thing came out so good, I have to say. Thank you, internet.